announced tonight about who was driving when a car crashed into a Cape Coral canal, killing these two young boys. 7-year-old Titus Lawson and 10-year-old John Wayne Lawson were trapped in the car as it filled with water. The two adults in the car got themselves out safely. The Department of Children and Families says they believe Julia Drudy was driving the car. The mother of the two boys says their father, Kenneth Lawson, was driving. Cape Coral Police will have the final say. NBC2's Shannon Claude joins us live along Northeast 5th Place where this tragic crash happened.
Cape Coral Police to this point won't comment on who was driving that car, but they will say right here where the crash happened, they say whoever was driving, drugs and or alcohol are factors. The night before Thanksgiving is still one Jennifer Raybert loses sleep over.
From seeing the boys, it's something that's never going to be erased.
The images haunting her mind.
I will see that. Always. It's just devastating.
She remembers her husband jumping in the canal to save the two boys stuck inside this car. She also saw two adults across the canal acting strange.
I heard very faint screams for help. I wouldn't even call it a scream.
Cape Coral Police confirm Kenneth Lawson and Julia Drudy were the adults in this car. Lawson is the father of the two little boys who were stuck inside.
Why were they not still in the car as adults, as a parent?
She asks that question as a parent with kids the same age.
If it were me, if it happened, I would still be in that vehicle until I took my last breath if I couldn't save my children.
But 7-year-old Titus Lawson and 10-year-old John Wayne Lawson died with their father far from their side.
No panic in voice, no distress. It was very odd.
Also odd, the crash itself.
I mean, how do you not feel like you're gone off road? It's very bumpy.
Questions Cape Coral Police aren't ready to answer.
We want to make sure that we have it 100% right the first time, so the charges will stick.
With time, answers will come. Robert hopes justice follows.
Not that it makes it any better at this point, but I can sleep better at night myself.
And Jennifer tells me her husband, who jumped into the canal to try to save those two little boys, comes here to the memorial every night, putting candles, shedding light on two lives gone way too soon. I'm live in Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.